Hi, 大家好。So today I would like to teach you how to cook rice. 今天我要教你怎么煮饭，煮饭 cook rice. Okay, good. So let's see the ingredients. Okay, so obviously you need a bag of good rice. So 这个花莲的这个月光米呢，是很有名的哦 ，very famous， 很有名的。OK， 好，然后这个是一个米的量杯，量杯，你们知道杯子对不对 ？Cup， 量杯 ，it's measure cup。然后呢 ，this is my little secret， 味淋。Okay, so it's kind of like a rice. How to say? You already said here. 就是sweet cooking rice seasoning. I will put a little bit of this into the bowl to cook the rice. It can make the rice more shiny. 它可以让米就是看起来比较漂亮。好，那现在呢，我们要洗米 ，wash the rice.You definitely need to wash your rice. Okay, 好，所以我们先洗米。那我今天大概煮一杯，这叫一杯的米。Okay, 好，一杯的米。然后呢，我们把米倒进这个盆子里。Actually, we call it 内锅 means inside pot, because later I'm going to put this into the rice cooker.好，那现在要洗米咯，就用一般的水 use normal water， 然后就洗一下。OK， 然后大概洗两三次，你看它这个水都是白色的 ，it's all water like white rice water。有的人喜欢用这个洗米水洗脸。对他们说对皮肤很好 ，OK， 然后再洗一次，再洗一次 ，wash again， 再洗一次 ，OK， 然后呢就把水倒掉 ，pour them out， 我觉得差不多了哈 ，it's about like that，OK，、okay, 就是 OK， 好，然后呢，我们现在要放这个水。We need to pour some water in. 那多少水呢？多少水呢？就是刚刚我一杯米，对不对？所以你也要用一杯的水。Okay, so 我看一下，就大概是这样子的水。然后把水倒进这个盆子里。那现在呢，我要加 at 这个米淋，好吗？米淋进去，Okay, wait, I can't feel like this. 等一下。Okay, 我刚刚已经把米淋加进这个米里面了。Okay, 现在我让米休息，大概一个小时，好不好？这样可以让米更好吃。You know, Japanese also cook very good rice, and they also do the same thing. It's to let the rice rest in the water.For about 1 hour. 好，那个米现在已经休息大概一个小时了，所以呢，我们可以开始把这个刚刚的米放进这里。Looking familiar, right? Can you see? Yeah. That's the rice cooker, 电锅。对不起。Oh my god. 电锅。Okay. Good.现在我们要加一点水，加一点水到那个刚刚那锅里面，好吗？好 ，OK， 等我一下哦。好，现在呢，我们把电锅的开关，这是开关吼，按。好，那现在把水，哎呦，倒进去这里。好，然后呢，你把你的刚刚的这些米放进去 ，so it's kind of like floating on the water。对，这样子哈，我们把锅盖，这个叫锅盖 ，OK， 锅盖呢，盖好 ，OK， so it's gonna cook by itself when the water we just pour in steam, totally gone, vapor, it will turn off by itself. 所以呢，we just wait. 现在我们就等吧。